I never introduce myself in any of my videos. I feel like that's why people don't know me. My name is Charlie Rose Mosley. Hi. I'm currently a freshman in college and model, content creator, person who loves to travel. I aspire to want to live my life while I'm young. I don't want to have to wait to retire when I'm 30 to travel and do everything that I want to do. I want to do that shit now. So I'm just bringing you guys on the journey of me getting there, literally. So it's great to meet you. I'm happy that you clicked on this video. I appreciate you for being here. And welcome to my life, because I generally just love to share good vibes. And I want to motivate you, because you know you got your potential. Like, we know who you are. Like, you are that girl. You are that girl. You are that boy. You are that they, them. You are the person that you want to be already. You just got to create that person into an actual reality. And that comes with putting action steps behind your goals. That's where we got to start. So if you got to go, put an action step behind it so you actually can get to it. You want to go on TikTok? Oh, okay, I want to go on TikTok. I'm not going on TikTok. But are you posting consistently on TikTok? Are you posting consistently on TikTok? Let's get into the nitty-gritty of it. This is stuff I literally say to myself. It's just about consistency and figuring out what really works for you. So that's what I'm on the journey of doing currently. And it's February 2nd. I posted on Instagram yesterday. So go tap in. I'm feeling happy about that, because when I came back to school, I just need to adjust for the spring semester. So we're adjusted, baby. And I'm not playing around. February is the month of pure consistency and intention. None of this is going to be a coincidence. I don't want anything to happen in my life to be a coincidence. Unless it's something that's like, you know, meant to be a coincidence. But like, I'm just saying, stuff that I want, my goals, like, I'm not going to get my goals by coincidence. I'm going to reach my goals by actually putting action steps towards it and really working towards the goal, right? I feel like we just miss that step, and then we just fall into the, oh, I can't do anything, whatever, whatever area. But it's like, you're putting these goals but have no action steps behind them. And I've been seeing that so often. Like, people are like, oh, I want to do this, oh, I want to do that, but I don't think they can do it now just because they're young or not of age or whatever. Like, there's so much you can do. Like, there's just so much you can do. Like, even if you're not of age, you can read books, expand your mind. Because me personally, I get prettier and prettier and prettier every day, and I want to be extremely overly educated. Like, that's it. I love just being able to know how to do shit. I kind of went off on a little tangent, but I'm happy that you're here. Thank you for clicking on this video. We're about to go see Caleb and hang out with Kay at a cafe. So I have to get dressed so that I can be teed up and ready to work and take pictures and all this stuff. I'm gonna see you later, girl. Okay, I'm gonna see you. Vlog with Ray K.
Hey y'all, it's been a while, it's been a minute.
It's been too long. It's been since like the beginning of like the year. Not the beginning of the year, beginning of the school year, I mean. Like, you haven't been on the vlog since like September.
That's crazy.
Because you weren't even in my birthday vlog, I don't think.
Wait, it was the birthday. I think of what, maybe?
So you know what, y'all, go tap in. Yes. But we're about to get some food and then we're gonna go to a hotel.
To lock in.
Just wanted to introduce you. We're checking.
When I get around you, I'm losing.
But I'm gonna finish this whole part. I'm gonna finish the whole part. Yeah. We're gonna take pictures because it's gonna be right here. February, heavy on trying new places, going to new places, and trying new things. Because this is what that was so cute. Like, I feel so productive. Can you hear the music? There's...
And
we got our work done. We both finished one assignment. And I'm happy and I'm proud of it. Like, yay! Like, literally love Kay. He's always been good vibes. Since the day I met him, like, I will forever be gassing Kay because I fucking love Kay.
Real.
Go follow Kay's Instagram. Popped up right here. Tune in. Because I feel like I can feel a YouTube channel coming from him real soon.
Maybe, maybe, maybe. We'll see.
It's still daylight, and the pics came out so crazy cute.
So good.
Gosh.
Char served down. You know it's gonna be on Instagram later, so fucking tap in.
And I'm just loving life. Like, bro, I live in New York City.
Like, it's still sunny out. Well,
it's
not
still,
sunny,
it's
but
not
it's still
sunny,
daylight.
But it's still daylight.
It's still daylight, trust.
It's still daylight. We got our work did.
Mm-hmm.
We freaking
and we got
some
pictures
booth,
done. Got some our content.
Like, now we can go in a crib
day.
And chill.
Really?
Like,
do the work
eat
first
up.
Before, you know, you can have fun.
Exactly. It's like work right. before the reward. Why are all these cops pulling up like this?
Uh-oh.
Ooh, look at all the popo, y'all. Look at all the popo. Anyway, I'll see y'all when we get back in the crib. We got some things to talk about, baby. I just posted on Instagram, so go tap in. Second day of consistency. I don't really know how my consistency journey on Instagram is really gonna go. I'm gonna take it one day at a time, but one of my goals was to post like consistently for a month on Instagram. I don't really know how that's gonna work. Like, I can do interchangeably with, like, reels and then carousel posts, but I don't really know how that's gonna work, guys. I had basically finished my assignment, but I just didn't submit it, so I'm gonna just submit the assignment that I was working on earlier, and then I need a new passport. I literally need to get a new passport, so, and I've been putting it off, and I really do want to travel soon, hopefully, in the near future. So, I'm going to need my passport. So, I need to get those papers together. I have to set up an appointment or something. I'm like, this is too grown. This is too grown. This is too grown for me. Like, mommy, where are you? I think I'm just going to nap and chill. Tomorrow's exciting. And I need to figure out my outfit because I have to go back to Jersey tomorrow. Probably going to go in the morning or something when I wake up. But it's like 6 o'clock, guys. It's literally 6 o'clock. And I'm about to do what I got to do. And then I'm gonna go to bed. Also, I don't feel like I pose like this enough. Like I never pose with this side of my face. So I feel like it doesn't serve as much as this side of my face. And I just realized that. I was like, wait a minute. Yesterday when I was posing, I was like, And today when I was posing, I was like, Let's switch it up. Let's give front face, let's give side face, let's give, Because all sides of the face give, you know what I mean? I feel like we need to learn to love our good side and our bad side, because I feel like some people have good sides, bad sides. Like, let's learn to love it. Let's learn how to embrace it, be confident in the other side of our faces. I feel like I never gave you guys a little dorm show reveal of my new additions. It actually feels so homey in here, and I'm so grateful that I was actually able to create this. Because it's been a long time coming, but I really love my little nook. I really love my little corner. Look at her. Then we got my desk area. Everything is very cluttered. I think that's what I don't like about dorm life, is how cluttered everything is. And then, like, the bathroom, she will always eat. Like, I love how I put these up here. I put one right there. Some in the shower. I'll do what I gotta do. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good morning! We're going to a basketball game today. I'm excited. We're going with Sarai. This is so loud and I can't find the remote to turn it down. I'm about to just turn it off because I have to get out of here. And why are there no buttons on the TVs anymore? So I just figured out my outfit for the basketball game for tomorrow because I'm going to a cafe tomorrow just to do some work, but I want to look cute because it's sunny outside. It's again, like, it's been cloudy for like 2 weeks. The fit for today, the basketball game, I'm actually kind of fucking with it. Yes! I'm excited. I'm not even gonna show you guys yet. I want it to be a surprise. Like, I want my YouTube to know, but I want you guys to still be left on cliffhangers. I'm actually about to go to the gym. It's the first day that the sun has been out, and from my view, I cannot see the sun. I cannot see the clouds. I cannot see the sky. I cannot see any of it. I literally am looking at a wall right now. And it has no windows. So I'm a little bit confused as to what the fuck it is. Because how do you have no windows? I don't know. To this day, what is that thing? I'm gonna get out of here. Oh my god, I see the sun. Oh, I'm about to eat it up. I might cry when I'm outside and I see the sun. Actually, let's talk in the car. Let me get out of here. Look at the sun outside right now. Like, I'm so freaking happy and I'm so grateful because the sun is so important. And to go outside and get your daily dose of sun, like, if it's not sunny where you're at, and it's one day it's sunny, go outside. get that daily dose of vitamin. Is it vitamin C or vitamin D? I don't know. One or the other, but it's so important to get your daily sun. They make you feel cute too. Like, I feel like my eyes are gonna be brighter. I feel like my skin is gonna glow better. Like, all of it. It's a good ass day. It's a good ass day. Oh, I'm so grateful. I'm letting my car warm up because I never let my car warm up. And I feel like I should. So let me edit my little TikTok I just made. That's like 2 seconds. And I'm gonna post. And then I'm gonna head to the gym. Because we need to be in our fitness health journey. Don't play. It looks overexposed right now, but is this skin giving? I love a good Caudalie face mask. Like, I did a face mask the other day, and I love Caudalie. Like, Caudalie has been my number one face mask for so long, and I feel like that's why my skin eats so bad. Like, I'm gonna do a hydrating face mask tomorrow by Caudalie, and it eats. Ooh, not the camera being dead. I swear I charged you last night. Whatever. I'm gonna see you later, girl.
Girl in the car, she choose a club going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl in the car, she choose a club going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl in the car, she choose a club going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl in the car, she choose a
squad up.
It's Saturday. It's about to be like 11 o'clock. I'm about to head back over to my dorm because I have a 9 a.m. tomorrow. So it's literally like a 9 a.m. class and it's like 55 minutes. I'm like, why am I even here? But I want to end the vlog here. Thank you so much for tapping in. This vlog goes up on Wednesday. And I think I'm going to continuously do Wednesdays. But I always let you guys know if I'm not going to do Wednesday. Tap into my Instagram stories because I'm always on my Instagram stories updating y'all. And I'll see you next week. Thank you so much for your support. I love you so much. The bottom of my heart. And I'll see you later. Okay? Bye.